No more Binotto. Matteo's Binotto is gone. He has left Ferrari. And to be honest with you, that was a decision made by Ferrari, because Ferrari really screwed up this season. They had a very poor season, messing up their strategies. Real reason why this season has been an absolute letdown. And yeah, Binotto gone. Now who will be the replacement for Matteo's Binotto?